All right, that's a UFO if I've ever seen one.
Yeah, can you
that's
identify
that's undeniable.
Scientists from all over the world are trying to figure out what caused a mysterious blue light to spiral in the sky over Norway on Wednesday.
Scientists left baffled by an unexplained circular light seen hovering high over Moscow on Wednesday evening. People described seeing a wide circular formation in the sky.
What was?
Population centers wiped out so that the few that are left will be more easily controlled.
Extra-dimensional beings.